Hi there, Amit here for Advice Media, and in this video I am going to show you the comparison of the Sony Xperia Z Ultra with the Samsung Galaxy Mega 6.3. Both of these smartphones are coming in a similar form factor and a display size of 6.3 versus 6.4, and in this video we are doing the video recording comparison of the same. As you had earlier listened to the audio, you can find the comparison in the audio, and it's clearly showing that the Xperia Z Ultra actually wins in terms of the recording also. Apart from that, you can find that the Xperia Z Ultra's camera is quite better when compared with the Mega 6.3, but when you talk about the display, again I feel both of them are at par. Though the Xperia Z Ultra comes with the triluminous display, which is actually quite better than many other smartphones display as of now in the market. Let me know in the comment section which camera has performed better in terms of the output, and which one would you opt for. Do add your comments below and let us know if you have any queries around both of these smartphones, and we'll keep you updated.